Chinese mobile maker Oppo is all set to unveil a new flagship smartphone in India, the Oppo F7. Last year, the company had launched the selfie-centric Oppo F5 in the country, and now it has skipped the name F6 to launch its successor. Oppo India has released a teaser of the new smartphone, announcing the launch of its latest product. As per the image posted by the company, the Oppo F7 will come with a full-screen display and an iPhone X-like notch. Oppo India made the announcement of Oppo F7's launch via Twitter with an image and a caption that reads as, "Make way for the all-new number Oppo F7 now with an awesome notch screen." Can you guess who the Indian cricketer is behind the phone? The picture showcases apparently an Indian cricketer, likely the new brand ambassador, holding the new smartphone. Phone Arena says an earlier tweet had mentioned the launch date in India as March 26. Oppo India has deleted it and replaced it with a new one, removing the date. The Oppo F7, interestingly, looks very similar to the Oppo R15 that may launch in China soon. While there have been very few leaks regarding the Oppo F7, the Oppo R15 has been subjected to several rumors. The Oppo R15 is expected to be quite similar to the rumored OnePlus 6, and sport a 6.28-inch display with full-screen design and the notch. By tapping one side of the notch, users will reportedly be able to access apps, while the other side will give them quick access to shortcuts such as DND mode and screenshots on the Oppo R15.